Lighting up the way, Valley Electric Association.
It's called the Nevada Economic Assessment Project, or NEAP for short. The long-term goal is to develop and maintain an extensive data repository and set of analytical tools that are meaningful, consistent, and verifiable. That data could then help local governments understand the impact of development in their communities. The project is led by community economic specialist Buddy Borden and Dr. Tom Harris. They're on a statewide tour making presentations to county commissioners so they can better understand the program.
Some of you may have heard of this. You guys are actually the fourth county that we're engaging in this, and this is something that we've been working on for the last couple years, and it kind of rose through some of the conflicts that we have with our public land agencies at times and some of the data that may be lacking. So it's got a real quantitative base to it, and it's understanding that baseline. What the baseline looks like and how that baseline may change. That could be economic, it could be social, it could be environmental, it could be a lot of different factors. But understanding the baseline is the most important factor to this. So we've actually, and it kind of rose out of the sage-grouse. And there was a lot of different studies being done out there without real consistent methodologies. Were you comparing apples to apples? We weren't. So what we're trying to do is standardize, and actually we're getting a little bit of attention from Western Governors Association, other states, to actually take this program into other, to make sure we get consistency in terms of the data sources we're using, analytical tools we're putting together, making the right assumptions. So we are making direct comparisons that actually are usable. But we're looking at this as not only, these are tools that can be used by counties and communities for various types of planning and policy assessments. I mean, one of the communities we're working with right now is Humboldt County. And there's a large development that's actually been proposed up there, a lithium type operation. And we've done a full analysis, the EIS, the socioeconomic side, that's actually gone all the way back to DC, and they've got to get the approval for that. But we just don't talk about we know the amount of jobs, but we actually estimate the indirect and the induced, and we do the economic linkages and the things like that. But we're also talking about what it's going to do to your communities with in terms of population change, school district, I mean, roads, all those different things. We're simulating off the back end to start the discussion. Start a discussion and say, how does your community change? Or will it change? And it's just not the positive, it's also the negative.
The Nevada Economic Assessment Project is being funded primarily by the Nevada University System, the Bureau of Land Management, and the U.S. Forest Service. For News 25, I'm Brad Francis.